You gain weight from too much chow. I will never call you a cow. I respect you and cows.
Don't use cow as an insult.
If you eat every single fig, I will never call you a pig. I respect you and pigs.
Don't use pig as an insult.
Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone. Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone.
If you avoid thoughts that are deep, I will never call you a sheep. I respect you and sheep.
Don't use sheep as an insult.
If you get scared and your pulse quickens, I will never call you a chicken. I respect you and chickens.
Don't use chicken as an insult.
Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone. Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone.
If you're disloyal and we have a spat, I will never call you a rat. I respect you and rats.
Don't use rat as an insult.
If you check out women while out for a jog, I will never call you a dog. I respect you and dogs.
Don't use dog as an insult.
If you complain that we're not rich, I will never call you a bitch. I respect you and female dogs.
Don't use bitch as an insult.
If you tell a lie and make my trust break, I will never call you a snake. I respect you and snakes.
Don't use snake as an insult.
Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone. Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone. Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone. Respect every animal.
Don't be speciesist. Never use the name of an animal as an insult
for anyone.